We've been MJ Hibb and the Vardays, and this song is called The Lesson of the Smiths.
Take that, in fact, performing at the Brits. Hearing back the good the first time, I thought from now on in life I'll like the things I like with an open heart. The crazy world of rock's an easy place to start. From here on in our base, my judgment not on baggage but on art. And from that day a voice in my head has come to me in times of doubt and said, remember the lesson of take that. If a part of pillars pretend to like it doesn't mean it's crap. And remember the lesson of the Smiths. Just because a bunch of wankers like it doesn't mean that it's shit. You see, I didn't have that great a time in my later years at school. I didn't really like anyone, least of all the kids who were cool. I had to hate their music and therefore the Smiths became the epitome of all that I abhorred. But in later years at indie disco, to jump a stretched and specs of hip hop, all I lacked was a whip and a bucket of daps. I could have seen them playing live, but alas, they spit before my foolish pride decided not to be so daft. And when I contemplate the great mistake I made, a little voice pipes up to say, remember the lesson of the Smiths. Just because a bunch of wankers like me doesn't mean that it's shit. And remember the lesson of take that. If a pile of pellets pretend to like you doesn't mean it's crap. Now I went out walking on a walk against the wall, and I noticed many banners had seen many walks before. The usual clinks of not so anarchistic sobs who'll try to kidnap any demonstration, relevant or not. Well, I got so peeved I moved to leave, when suddenly I heard a little voice inside me saying, "Hibb it, don't be such a bird. Look beyond the gits and hippies and you'll see 2 million people marching for something they believe. So what if there's 1,000 full quits here? Peace and love is still a bloody good idea. And remember the lesson of take that. If a part of nerds pretend to like it doesn't mean it's crap. And remember the lesson of the Smiths. Just because a bunch of wankers like it doesn't mean that it's shit. Oh yes, if you're dismissing things because they're in with some other crowd, you will be the one who's missing out. Don't wait for a retrospective, come on, get into it now.